faking, fainting. Big right hand again, too fast, too hard, too good, too awesome. He's a machine, he's a monster. He's a jackhammer. He's still the champion. He's still the champion.
Each other with elbows. Good front kick again there from Nong-O. The shorter of the two. Both men with the project armbands around their biceps. All part of the ritual and superstition of this ancient martial art of Muay Thai. We're in four-ounce gloves. Full Muay Thai, knees, elbows, all the good stuff. Good right hand, high right roundhouse there from Nong-O.
Nong-O starts to let those right side weapons go. You can see him, how he starts to land that right kick. Saemapetch's got to stay very tight with his guard, not allow anything to get through. He's also going to start checking those kicks if he can.
And Saemapetch take his second one Super Series world title back to Fairtex. Already they've got a champion in Stan Fairtex. She's a two-sport champion, kickboxing and Muay Thai. Nice round kick off the back leg there from Saemapetch. When he loads up that round kick, it's a rib crusher. And there's one from Nong-O on the inside now. Will we see the elbows early? They negate each other. Fake there from Nong-O, the champion right of screen. An amazing four-time Lumpini Stadium world champion. And a Rajadamern world champion, Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. Saemapetch knows the skill set that Nong-O brings here. In a lot of the Muay Thai community's mind, it would be an upset if Saemapetch beats Nong-O tonight. Nong-O, right hand, right round kick.
That was beautiful, Michael. I know it's in the early stages of the first, but I mean, and Nong-O's got 8 years, the elder of Saemapetch, but it seems like Nong-O has a slight speed advantage.
Counts a left hand there, out of southpaw stance from Saemapetch. Nong-O smiling at him. Trying to get inside the head of Saemapetch. Good low check there from Saemapetch, shin on shin. Counter right hand, Nong-O. Goes upstairs. Leans back. Good evasion there from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. Edges forward the champ. Arms turned outwards. Opened hand for Nong-O. Closed fist for Saemapetch. Difference in the guard here. More of a Western boxing guard on Saemapetch. Very much the Muay Thai guard on Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. Saemapetch, little popping left hand to end the first round. Title, Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. The title holder, right of screen, the challenger, Saemapetch Fairtex in the pink. Front kick there from Nong-O. Jab to round kick. Round kick back leg from Saemapetch. Nong-O with a fake. Tip kick to the lead fighter, cracking round kick to the ribs again from Nong-O. Goes upstairs. Open to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Good evasion from the champion. Shoots out the jab. Long reach on the jab from Saemapetch. Cannot afford to let Nong-O set the rhythm here. Very Thai-style contest. One for one, the big shots traded by both men. One of these lands, it'll change your career. Remember, folks, three judges ringside are scoring on a 10-point must system. Give the winner of the round 10 points, the less dominant boxer 9 points. And let us know how you're scoring across social media at ONE Championship on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram.
Like that inside low kick thrown by Saemapetch, starting to land. He's got to keep going back to it.
There's the elbow!
And Nong-O starts to lean forward and starts to throw that hammer over right hand.
Early elbow from Nong-O, looking for the hairline of Saemapetch, shoots the jab. Fake there from Saemapetch. Fake again. Shoots out there, front kick. Good inside leg kick from Nong-O, checks the low kick. Jab two there from Nong-O, Saemapetch ties him up, they tango. And referee Olivier Cost breaks them. 1 minute remaining, second round of five. world title main event. Good round kick, double forearms guard there from Saemapetch. Nong-O eats a jab. Saemapetch came wildly with that looping left hand, being the rear hand of South. Eats a right hand, smack bang, the uppercut, the uppercut, the uppercut. He dropped Saemapetch. That was awesome. He planted him like a tree. The power, the precision of Nong-O. And Saemapetch in a world of hurt. He's in a world of bother. Here comes the champ. Can he find the elbows now? Saemapetch still daydreaming. He's still shaking out the cobwebs. Look at Nong-O. Faking, fainting. Big right hand again. Too fast, too hard, too good, too awesome. He's a machine. He's a monster. He's a jackhammer. He's still the champion. He's still the champion. End of the round. The bell went to end the round.
Different exchanges, beautifully done by Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. Can he find the knockout in the third?
Now Saemapetch's got to go deep and dig into the well of guts and intestinal fortitude. He's going to fire back. You see the swelling around the right eye of Saemapetch, and he fires up now. Beautiful combination from Saemapetch, and Nong-O smiles at him. Saemapetch tries to thread the elbow, cracking round kicks by both men. The shins careening into the carcass, a high left round. They are going toe-to-toe now. This is Muay Thai at its best. This is what one Super Series is all about. Inside thigh kick from Nong-O, checks the low kick.
Nong-O Gaiyanghadao still going to keep that composure, still waiting for that perfect opportunity, still downloading information and ready to let it go.
Beautiful lean back encounter from Saemapetch. Nong-O looking through his brow, the elbow there from Saemapetch.
Might have the algorithm figured out. He's waiting to land that big right hand. You can see it. He's just waiting to unload it.
Saemapetch trying to duke it out of the corner. Here's the elbow from the champion and another one. He's trying to shatter the jaw. He goes downstairs. Those face-smashing elbows of Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. Saemapetch throws a left hand. Counter again. They clinch up. Knee to the midsection. And referee Olivier Cost breaks him.
Wow, some tremendous exchanges. You can see there's something that's been awoken inside Saemapetch. He is definitely not out of this one. Still in there throwing heat back at Nong-O Gaiyanghadao.
This is Muay Thai in 4 ounce gloves. Good counter right hand.
Beautiful.
The slam head from Nong-O.
He sidestepped that punch and then landed one beautifully of his own. Nice check.
Thai versus Thai for the first time ever. And it's thrilling. He rocks the head back. Saemapetch with the heavy artillery. And the gut punching knees. Belly button through the back. Nong-O smiles at it. Both men have sustained damage. There were two knockdowns on Saemapetch in the previous round. Nong-O cracks away again. There's a long reach on the front kick. Outside leg kick from Saemapetch. Good right hand threads it through the eye of the needle. Does Nong-O. Saemapetch trying to break down the forearms. He's got the reach over the chat. There's the counter striking from the man from the fabled Fairtex gym. Inside leg kick. Nong-O smiles at it. Good counter. Smack bang! Again from Nong-O. And the lean back encounter from Saemapetch. Right out of the matrix. Rallying back in the third after he was almost done for in the second.
Typically in the fourth round, this is when most high athletes really start to level things up. This is where they put everything into high gear and put on their best performances. I don't know if we can top that second round, but I would expect to see it in this fourth round right now.
If you are showing someone Muay Thai perfection, you're showing them the technique, the power, the speed, the precision of Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. Good counter there from Saemapetch Fairtex.
What about the heart of Saemapetch, man? That is just unbelievable to come back in the from having a second round like that to put on a performance like that in the third and to still be here in the fourth, Michael.
Round kick there to the ribs from Nong-O. Nice jab from the champion. Resets. Gets out of the way. Good slip of the punch there from Saemapetch. Both men trade round kicks. It was the better of the exchange from Nong-O. Plants in left hand there from Saemapetch. Goes down to the bread basket. Upstairs goes Nong-O. Cracking kick to the neck. Saemapetch withstanding some real thunder in the gloves and in the shins from Nong-O. On the outside, the challenger.
Man, it just must be made of leather. He has taken some huge shots and little gloves, and he doesn't have a cut on him.
Counter there, two-punch combination. Misses with the hook off the backhand. Southpaw stance for Saemapetch.
Nong-O Gaiyanghadao, you are amazing!
Nong-O!
The rain of gold over the ring, and the rain of gold over the shoulder continues. Nong-O Gaiyanghadao cementing his legacy.